some flesh on your bare bones. Steadily stick men. There must be scarlet and coral. If I could speak my mind, open my gob till the dregs pour out. All that's left are shopping trolleys, dry riverbed with traffic cones. What is it you're so afraid of? Gotta hang on to feel letting go. Just a
power trip,
learning the power of saying no.
Thank you very much. Please welcome Mr. Cuivin Aralloch, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song called If I Had Your Grace.
tabloid song, and I will crawl on home, Lord, but yours seem to be doing fine. I see you take the room by storm, in cadence and in form. Your words in flow swell and crescendo, yeah. Bring it home with a scream that rings out like a shot. Took a different kind of photo, the kind that reaches in and steals some of your soul.
So this is a Bob Dylan song.
Not the same on this earth. to love and follow his direction. We grew up together from the cradle to the grave. We died and were reborn and then mysteriously saved. Oh, sister, when I come to knock on your door, don't turn away, you'll create sorrow. Time is an ocean, ends at the shore. You may not see me tomorrow.
Gemma Hayes, ladies and gentlemen. Straight out of Ballyporeen. I feel we're amongst friends, so I don't mind sharing with you that I'm a little nervous. People say if that happens, you should imagine the audience naked. But me mammy is here. So I'm not going to go there. No. How you doing? You okay? Please welcome Cathy Davey. We're going to do a couple of story songs. First one is a song called Mrs. Winchester, and there's a house in San Jose in California that was built by Mrs. Winchester. And she was the widow of Mr. Winchester, who invented the Winchester rifle. And they became fabulously wealthy, but when he died, she became tormented by the ghosts of all those who had died by the Winchester rifle. And she built this amazing house in San Jose that had all these follies, these corridors that led nowhere, in these towers, because she wanted to capture the ghosts, to trap them, to stop them tormenting her. So she went a little crazy, which is understandable. One, two, three, four.
Mrs. Winchester, she lived a lonely life. She knew the pain of the gunsmith's wife. Mrs. Winchester lived a lonely life. As she walked the halls that the spoils of war didn't make, she saw the faces of those who died by her namesake. Mrs. Winchester wanted to make it all right. It was a gun that won the West, but those spirits, they wouldn't all rest. And she wanted them to face the rising sun. So she moved out west, out to sun. She built a house where they could all stay. Mrs. Winchester and the ghost of clay. Mrs.
East Winchester. She lived a lonely life. She knew the pain of the gunsmith's wife. Mrs. Winchester lived a lonely life. Mrs. Winchester lived a lonely life.
Thank you very much. This next song is another story about the dolphins and the world's tallest man. But it's a very literally told story in the song, so I'll leave it to the song.
This is the story of the world's tallest man and how he saved the dolphins. A herdsman from Mongolia called Baoshisun, 7'9". Those crazy dolphins had some plastic chairs in a Chinese aquarium. They suffered from a loss of appetite and bouts depression. Yeah.
The keepers and the vets all scratched their heads. They couldn't reach the plastic. Their training and surgical instruments had left them frustrated. Then someone thought of Mr. Baoshisun and his arms are 42 inches. They called him on the telephone. He said, I'll be right with you. Yeah. And so with towels wrapped around those dolphins' teeth and before the press and the cameras, those long and bony arms of Mr. Baoshisun pulled out that plastic. The dolphins duly got back their appetite and feasted on the finest tuna. Their spirits lifted and they found their voice. They sang out their gratitude. Oh. This is the story of the world's tallest man and how he saved the dolphins. Shortly afterward, he found himself a wife. Her name was Shiangani. He'd advertised on the internet, offered himself to the world. It's funny how these things work out. She was only from down the road, and she worked in sales.
Cathy Davey. I turned 40 last week. So I like to say, instead of getting a Porsche, I got myself a duets record. This has been a lifelong dream fulfilled for me, is to put a record together with such amazing performers and artists. And I'm a little overwhelmed that it actually came together and that five of them are actually here tonight to perform the record. Without further ado, please welcome Danielle Harrison, ladies and gentlemen. Some of these songs are a little down, and you know, they're photographs of certain times, but and then you sort of move on, and especially it feels sort of strange to be singing downers on a night like this. That's for me such a euphoric, if shit scared, occasion. This one's called My Rome Is Burning.
Sing songs in this failing restaurant that once held such promise and shine. We pretend everything's doing fine. All the places are set. Silver is good. We've been up all night, making sure everything's just right. But no one is coming down. So I guess I'll be seeing you around. If it cures all that ails you, then why all this failure to look each other in? It's getting kind of crowded. Someone's gonna have to shout it. Put an end to living this life. Like a man in the shirt and tie. An empty uniform is never gonna win. It's enough of a fight without crumbling inside. Why don't we just all get along? See where everybody's coming from. Death by a thousand cuts. Some of them were mine. Should have had a little more spine. But I couldn't see the wood for the trees. I was limping to keep the peace. Oh, my luck is turning. My room is burning. Why don't you just pass the wine? And we'll sing some songs in this failing restaurant that once held such promise and shine.
Thank you.
Get down, little head.
for that little girl I have in that merry green land. I love her better than thee. And the wind did howl, and the wind did blow. La 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 la, la 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 lee. Little bird let down on Henry Lee. She leaned herself against a fence for a kiss or two. That little penknife she held in her hand, she plucked him through and through. And the wind did howl, and the wind did blow. La 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 la, la 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 lee. Little bird let down on Henry Lee.
Come take him by his lily white hands, come take him by his feet, and throw him in this deep, deep well that's more than 100 feet.
And the wind did howl, wind did blow. La 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 la, la 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 lee. Little bird let down on Henry Lee.
The flesh drops from your bones. For the girl you have in that merry green land can wait forever for you to come home.
And the wind did howl, the wind did blow. La 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 la, la 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 lee. Kills me, Danielle Harrison, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome Maria Doyle Kennedy. And Queen. A song called The Cartographer. It's about making maps of your loved one when you go away. I make maps of your back to follow when I'm away. My mind recording my thumb on your shoulder blade, the rise and fall like desert shifting sand. Here I am recording like an old time frontier man. I will take your hand by the lay of the land. I am the cartographer. I will call to mind how your rivers unwind. I make maps of her.
In the small of your bed, I set my theodolite. Vertebrae ridge out before me, banks to the left and to the right. How far apart are they? Outstretched still finger to thumb, no such number, still so precise. Outstretched little finger to thumb, I will take your hand by the lay of the land. I am the cartographer. I will call to mind how your rivers unwind. I make maps of you, sir. Thank you.
beside you. My work here is done. The beauty of this land is greater than the sun. I can hear your breathing. I can smell your sweat. Smells like weed, sweet weed. I will take your hand by the lay of the land. I am the cartographer. I will call to mind how your rivers unwind. I'll make maps of you, sir. I'll make maps of you, sir. I'll make maps of you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a song that has been given an incredible new lease of life by Maria. So this is a song called Vapour Trail.
These white tufts of your vapor trail sprouted and taken root. It's like your head, the big shiny wheel, where candy floss is formed and grows as a stick turns, spinning out your vapor trail. I head north, stopping at stations, rainbow diesel stains, singing accents of teenagers. And hills not black but green, rolling out to sea, and you're spinning out your vapor trail. These people hold me, and I hold them. These people hold me. These arms that reach beyond the grave and the lives that come from such an embrace. I was cast as a bit player, throwing hollow shapes upon a hollow stage, and you're spinning out your vapor trail. Your people hold me. Not so much, and I think we're there.
Thank you. Maria Doyle Kennedy. Please welcome Lisa Hannigan, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is a song called Apparatchik, and I was first attracted to the word without knowing what it meant, to be honest, and it means sort of bet down, yes man, would be the, and it's a bit of a teenagey, moany song that you just want to slap me in the face sometimes, singing, and maybe let's just sing it. It's called Apparatchik.
To try, 'cause I am an old dog. This is a new trick. I won't look down Apparatchik. These are the punches that we roll. This is the ship, but it's so much easier to stomach it. I'm down in the wind. Blackberries and blue teeth, a wry smile.
Always a pleasure to sing with Lisa Hannigan, ladies and gents. We've done a lot of duets over the years at various things. It's a song that started it all. It's a song, I know, we've had a lot of people say they had it at their wedding, on their first dance. This is called Some Surprise. Sing along if you like.
Your lips come as some surprise that they would want to come and meet mine. They never taste like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise. I was always a special child. Circuit boards from my inside. And all I dreamed of was flying high. Your lips come as some surprise. Your lips come as some surprise. They would want to come and meet mine. They never taste like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise.
I was never one of the boys throwing shapes and power ploys. In your arms a warmth I'd find. In your seat I did recline.
Your lips come as some surprise. They would want to come and meet mine. It never tastes like the last time. Your lips come with some surprise. Now that we've sat for a while, you've shown me yours and I've shown you mine. Even after all this time, your lips come as some surprise.
Your lips come as some surprise.
That they were never tastes like the last time. Your lips come with some surprise. Your lips come with some surprise. Your lips come with some surprise.
Thank you very much. I'm going to do one more song, While I Have Yous. This is a new song, and I'm going to try and keep it together because we have a little baby girl called Ashlyn, and when she was born, she was very sick for a little while and spent her first 3 weeks in Crumlin Hospital. She's fine now, but it was a scary time, and she has a hole in her heart, which will close in, and she'll be fine. But I was very moved by the staff and by the people at Crumlin Hospital, who do an amazing job. And I want to do this song for them. It's a song called Hole in Her Heart. And I want to bring out Ashlyn's mama, Amy van den Broek, ladies and gentlemen, to join me.
Somewhere for her to go when my baby's heart gets squeezed. This love comes easy, deserving of no prize. There for our survival, that there may be more of our kind. But what more is there? What more is there to love and be loved? My baby got a hole in her heart, and someday we'll tell her, long after it's on itself shut, and she'll roll her eyes to heaven as I say, my baby had a hole in her heart. I saw it on the screen. Looked like it was winking at me between the beats. What more is there? What more is there than to love?
Good night. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you to Gemma Hayes, to Cathy Davey, to Danielle Harrison, Maria Doyle Kennedy, Lisa Hannigan, and Amy van den Broek. And thank you to you for coming. Thank you.